Hello, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, I'm Cindy from House of Hair, Tea Styles, Fashion Apparel. And if you love fashion and style, subscribe to this channel. And today in this video, I want to show you how I style some of my official work outfits. So let's start. For starters, I have this large denim shirt with a tie, has long sleeves with white buttons. I paired it with this black maxi circular skirt, and for size reference, it's an extra large. And the details of the skirt is that it has an originality, it's vintage, strong, modern, romantic, and personality. Gives you personality. It has two side pockets. And when I bought it, it was still new. It's woolen. Also has a back hidden. Still went on and paired it with this Celine trapeze leather handbag, as well as this black heels from New Look. And this is my style. So let's go to my next outfit. For my next look, I have this blue with white stripes button down shirt with large long sleeves, and the brand name is Izod Premium Essentials. And for size reference, it's a 2x extra large. I paired it with this medium size green midi skirt. It looks a bit large, but it has this drawstring. Just pull, and it has a paper bag, waistband, and the brand name is Sam's Tree. It has two side pockets. And this is the waistband design. Under the hem, it has this design as well. I still went on and paired it with this brown leather belt. It's a bit long. And also this brown leather bag. You can either carry it like this or with this long handle, as well as these blue shoes from Steve Madden. And for the green skirt, I still paired it with this cream 3x extra large bodysuit with a surplice neckline. It has elastic on the wrist area as well as the waist. And the sleeves are open on the sides. And the brand name is Club London. And this is my style. The skirt has elastic at the hem. And you can actually increase or reduce the length of the skirt. And you can also style this outfit by tucking in this. And this is another way I styled my look. So let's go to my next outfit. For my next look, I have this extra large white button down linen shirt with large long sleeves from Martin Gordon. It has this embroidery design on the front part, so the pockets can't be opened, though there's a pocket bag. I paired it with this large blue woolen pants from Pendleton. It has lining on the inside. Still went on and paired it with this blue. It's actually navy blue leather belt, and I love the texture of this belt. With this Celine blue suede gourmet slim bag. And this is my style. And I added this to my look. So let's go to my next outfit. And before I go on to my next look, if you're still watching my videos and you haven't subscribed to this channel, just take a second or two and just click on the subscribe button, like and share. And if you're watching me for the first time, please don't leave without clicking on the subscribe button. So let's continue. For my next look, I wanted to style this black and white outfit, and I have this two times extra large white v-neck t-shirt from Essentials V-neck Tee. I paired it with these black high-rise pants from DKNY. The front zipper, two side pockets. You can also tie a belt. And there's this extra layer that you can either add if the pants are a bit short, if you want, or just reduce it, however. I still paired it with this Burberry sweater. It's a V-neck button-down sweater with long sleeves. It has two front pockets. I also paired it with this Hermes black leather belt with the white stitches, as you can see. and also these silver shoes from New Look, as well as this vintage Burberry bag. Stole some stuff inside. And this is my style. So let me know which of the outfits you like best in this video, and don't forget to subscribe, like and share.